Hi guys, it's your boy Jawbreaker here, and welcome to Scorched Earth, the new DLC from Arc. I was thinking maybe doing like a small side series of this map, or even maybe if you guys are gonna like this, make a full series out of this. But first things first. It is bloody hot on this map. Like insane hot. There's not a lot of water. Come on, load. Yeah, you see the base, that's from the center. And I'm not... Oh, I want to get a level. Like you can see, there's not a lot of water. But there are some veins. Some water veins. That I think it is. Let's just do like torpor. And as you guys can see, I just started this. I just started a new level. And I want to thank you guys for coming to see together with me. What kind of fucking bug are you? What are you? You're an oil jug. Oil jug bug. Okay, give me your oil. You give anything? No? Cheap bastard! But yeah. So this is the new DLC. I think it's for 20 bucks. You can buy it. I think it's kind of expensive. But hey, I wanted it, so I bought it. But there are a lot of new creatures around. Like the oil jug bug. And I think there's a water one too, I think. Water jug bug. And then Ankies are still here. And I think I saw... Ooh, that lighting. I think I saw the dicks. Yeah, like back there. But these guys are new. And also these plants are... Oh, everything is new. Okay, let's see. Let's see what kind of creatures these are. Let's see. See, the dick is here. That's good. And the kangaroo. You're a mal... Stop moving. I can't read you with fucking... No, stop. Marl tops. I'm just gonna call it the camel. What is that? What are you? Oh my god! Look at how fucking cute it is! You're a... What are you? Jerboa. Oh, you're kinda cute actually. Huh. Hi, Dodik. But, ooh, is that a black one? Are you a black one? No, you got a different color. But yeah, I think we're gonna try to survive on this scorched earth. Hi, Perry! And let's start. This is on my single player. So I upped everything a little bit to get some progress going. And also, I got some mods in this one. Some. Not too many, like the glass foundation. And better stuff. And even still the castle, apparently. Okay. Well, okay. Hmm. Oh, there's a raptor. Silk? What can we use silk for? Whoa, what was that? Plant species Y. Okay. So there's a lot of stuff that has changed. Hmm. But yeah, guys, I want to thank you to... What am I gonna say? Damn it. To join me on this journey. Maybe this little journey to see what everything is all about. See, this is, I think, yeah, this is a water jug. Thank you. I drank it straight from your butt. And I think there are a lot of different things to build here, like adobe or something. Oh, sap from the beginning. Okay. We don't need stone. bump a little there. Maybe campfire. Okay. Let's get some more. But then I need a stone. Okay, we got a stone. Sand? What the hell are we gonna do with sand? Oh my god, that weighs a lot. 650. Used to craft clay can be found in sand blocks. Okay. So if you guys are liking this, sorry guys. If you guys are liking this, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll continue this journey. Maybe even go on a multiplayer server, and maybe with some of you guys. But yeah, well, let's see. Let's put in some water because I think we're gonna need it. And let's get into the building. Right. Nothing else at the moment. Let's get our axe going. Like that. Where are you? Thank you. And I'm still gonna wear the Crocodile Dundee hat. I don't need the hat from the dad from the bitch in Tarzan. I don't want it. Okay, let's see. I've also heard that you can... Come here. Okay. You're out. That you can put these on your shoulder. And these guys, they're nothing much. Kinda cute though. But they're nothing much. They're cowardly, and I think, let's see, well, it didn't get much HP, didn't get much melee damage. Well, it's actually, for combat, it's nothing, it's gonna be wiped out in a second. But, what I've heard is that these guys can, what was it? They act upon, if there is a storm coming. So they'll make noises, waggle their tails and stuff like that. So I think we're gonna need one right from the start to get one going. So we can know when there's a storm coming and when not. Okay, let's call you Mori. And you're a male. Oh yeah, and you can make a, I think, if I'm not mistaken, that you can make a hat for these guys. Now what was it? Yeah, F. Double F. Okay. So, inventory. And... you know what? We're gonna give you... give yours back. Oh, look at it! Look at it! Let's get that out of the way. Molotov! Stop! Stop! I'm trying to take a photo! And stop! Knock it off! Stand still for a moment. I need to make a picture. Shut up. And look over here. Looky. Come on. No. Stop. Okay. You wanna be like that? I'm gonna just do it like this. No, just look at me for a moment. Thank you. Thank you. Here, pictures are taken. Cacti sap. Okay. So there are some stuff differently in this one. And I know there are veins around here. So I've been playing a little on my own. And I think I'm gonna, at the moment, take my location that I'm playing on a multiplayer server just to get the know the feeling. Okay. And I also heard and saw that these guys actually can store up water. So like it's like your portable water source. Yeah, that's it. I think it's like 750 or so. Oh, no, you don't. No, leave me alone. No, 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 don't wanna die. Nope, 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 nope. Leave me the fuck alone. Ah, yeah, I'm dead. You motherfucker. Like, yeah! Yeah, and he's killed. So we need to tame a new one. And there you are, you fucking bastard. Okay, so where is my corpse? No, that's another one. And there goes my Jurassic World. Be quiet! Let's make a new one. Yeah, and I umped everything. Like, difficulty is on one. And hold on, I think there's one here around. I'm just trying to find the... There it is! Here it is! And these are all scattered around the map. Seems like you've been in a battle. These guys are all scattered around the map. And I've heard legends talk about some evil, big-ass death worm in the sand, like in the savannah. Okay. You've been beaten up too. What the fuck is going on here? Okay, let's see what we got. We got two. We got a raptor over there. Got some doe dicks, but just look at this. Look, this map is really pretty. It's really well done. From the stuff that I already saw, and I think we're gonna be seeing a lot of more. And that actually looks like, yeah, that actually kind of looks like the mountain of the Lion King, kinda. Okay, it's getting cold. It's only 11 degrees and it's 10 o'clock. So I think we're gonna need building like ASAP. At the moment we only have thatched, so we're gonna be have to. And it's getting dark. Yeah, it's night. Okay, I'm gonna be need to do it quick. I need you. There we go. Because from what I've seen, only the adobe structures is the only thing that actually, or most part of your house, if that's adobe, then you're kinda protected from the weathers, like heat wave and frost and stuff like that. But thatch, it's just gonna keep going. What else? I think sandstorm is gonna just go through it like no problem. Like the entire weather system is gonna just fuck up right up the butthole. But I think we're gonna get to the adobe. Wait. And I want... Give me my modern crystal, because I'm gonna be needing this to make the clay. Okay. Now, let's start building. Oh, first, make a pick. Make an axe. Give me... Nope, not you. There we go. Now. What I'm gonna do is, gamma 3? Is that better? Yeah, that's better. Okay. Okay, that's 1, 3. Okay. Let's start making shit. I think 4 will be enough at the moment. I think that's good enough. Big enough for base. We need one of you. We need one of you. We need, wait. Play. And I don't know at the start what stuff works and what doesn't work, because like everybody else, I'm new too to this game. Well, to this map actually, and what everything that it brings with him. Don't tell me. Okay, holy shit, that's a lot of weight. Okay, that's okay, we can move slightly. I think right here at the wall of rain is gonna be good, because on this map we're gonna need a lot of water. And in Ark itself, like on the center, well, you got here a pond, you got there a river, you got there water, it rains constantly. But on Scorched Earth, I've only seen it rain on the, like, on the multiplayer map that I played on, like, only once. And it was over, like, a lifespan of a week. So, usually in Ark, like, the island or the center, or any other map, that's just, like, not like this, it rains constantly. It's like, okay, here's some other more rain. And on this map, like, see, we're already freezing. So I need to move it up. I hope I have enough, otherwise I'm screwed. Nope, I don't have enough. I can make one more wall. Fuck. And I placed it fucking like some dumbass. Can I make another one? No. Okay, yeah, I know you're cold. Hold on, buddy. This is gonna be just our shelter for the moment. And what else do I need to make more? I think fiber. Yeah, okay. This is gonna be quick. But yeah, what creatures that I have I seen on this map? Scorpions are still here. The bats are still here. The Dodicks are still here, the Ankies, Raptors, Argies, Carnors are still here, and I think I saw, maybe on the video of Slipgator, all of you guys know who Slipgator is, so, I think I saw a T-Rex there, like maybe two. But I don't know if they're, if it's usually they spawn on this map or no, but we'll see. First, oh my god, I need three more. I need one more. Give me one more. Ah, it's not gonna give me. Yes, I know I'm over encumbered. I need one more. One. Just one. What else do I need? Thatch, it's gotta be thatch. I'm positive that it's thatch. Yeah, thatch. Okay, up my weight. You can go bye bye for now. How? I don't need your fucking sand. Okay, let's get in. Let's heal up. So we got a temporary base because. Okay, let's make one of you, because we're gonna need you. Okay. Wait, hold on. Why did I learn the paintbrush? Did I learn the paintbrush? I don't think I learned the paintbrush. Eh. Boomerang. Tent. Yeah, bug, I hear you. I want these. And... What else? Training dummy? No. Don't need that right now. I do want to make one of you. So we can... already made one. Please. Thank you. Yeah, put some. And also, you can eat the cactus sap. Let's see how much food it gives us. One. Okay, just start munching. Okay, so they remove the water gainage from the berries, and you only get a little bit of food. So, okay, that's good to know. Attaching wood. Kinda good now. I don't know where I put my... Fuck you! Why did I place it right in front of the door? You dumb cunt. Take it all. No, I don't want to. There we go. There, go here, go here. Okay. Let's quick make a box. So we can stuff some stuff in it. And I don't know, well, let's see, it's like 20 degrees outside. I don't know how high you need to take up your fortitude to get actually... to not be affected by the weather system and like with the weather outside itself. But I think it's gonna be high. I'm probably gonna do more water. Let's see... do I need anything else at the moment? Maybe not conics. Standing torch. That's always good. Slingshot. Yes, that's what we need. We need a slingshot. But first, we need to make a box. And we need to get the Jerabaro back. For to know when what's weather is coming. Because it's confirmed that they make different noises for a different kind of weather. You can go in there. I don't really see silk. You can go bye bye. You can go. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Because they make different sounds for different kind of weather systems. And thank you. Thank you for letting me suck on your butt. Okay, we need to find a Jerabaro. We need to find one. Okay, Jerabaro. Jerabaro! Oh, okay, you guys are in here too? That's good to know. Okay. Okay. So I'm actually wondering how many creatures they actually put in it. I don't see a Jerabaro anywhere. What the fuck? Let's just keep searching for a new one. Okay. Okay. That's another bug. Okay, they're down. But I'm wondering. This can be accurate because this actually looks like the skull of a T-Rex, but we all know the size of a T-Rex in Ark. So I'm wondering from what beast this skeleton is. Oh, maybe Godzilla. That could be a possibility. A juvenile Godzilla. Yeah, Ark, make it. Godzilla. Make it like a boss or something. Because I've seen the boss, and it's like... some mythic creature with a scorpion tail. Ooh, that's a big drop. With a scorpion tail, wings, gold horns. And it's kind of like a flying lion. But we're nowhere to get involved with that one. Because I think if we would go and search that one out, we would be stump-fucked instantly. Okay, yeah, I'm starving, okay. And now they made this map, it's like more like the savannah or like Saudi Arabia or stuff like that, like where it's really hot, like the desert. But then I'm wondering, are they gonna make like a completely other map with only like a snow biome, like on Antarctic or something like that, or Greenland, where it's always snowy and okay. And why are you? Okay, I think I'm gonna be need to. Yeah, but because look. Okay, berries aren't cutting it. So I need a better food source. Cactus sap is doing good. So my stupid phone again. Let's see. Yeah, I know I'm encumbered because I don't want the sand, buddy. I need the cactus. Cactus! Nope. Cactus. Cactus. Like you can see, and then my difficulty is up, but also my my harvest is on 10. So that's why I'm getting a lot of this. But then you need to imagine yourself when it's on normal, on like neutral. First time that I played on the multiplayer server, I got killed like before I could establish a base. I got killed 9 times. Which one of us, I got a heat stroke. I was too long, I was out too long. Where the fuck did I do? Okay. I placed the door wrong, but fine. I was out too long to get some stuff because I wanted to progress, I wanted to move on, I wanted to go up the food chain! But, well, Ark said, well, buddy, I think not. So, you can have a heat stroke, and the longer you stay outside, the better the heat stroke is gonna be, but then you need to. You need to actually go take shelter in your home, but you need a home to go and have your shelter. So I didn't have a base, I didn't even have a thatched hut like this. Shut up! So I was screwed. And then I got killed twice by the same raptor. Oh, Sabertooths are in this too. Yeah, almost forgot. I got killed twice by the same raptor. Then I got killed by a Sabertooth. And, well, it actually continued on like that. So, yeah. Let's see. Can we already make the adobo? Let's see. No, but we can make wood. This community testing, you. You know what? Okay, fine. Let's start making shit out of wood. Like this. And I don't have enough. No, I don't. I need the wood. Okay, let's just start chopping away. And you can give me this. And I'm gonna put you right there. Like that. And I'm just wondering, because there are so little trees actually around. Oh my god! Nope! Shut up! Nope! Shut it. People are calling me when I'm fucking recording! Okay, what was I saying? Oh yeah. I'm just wondering because there are so little trees actually around. How do people make big ass bases? And I know there's respawn and let's eat a bit to get some weight off our back. Okay. And I know there's the respawn, everything comes back and stuff like that. But you gotta admit it. What the fuck is that? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna upgrade the base and we're gonna check that out. Because that looks man-made. That actually looks man-made. And you can see that it's more difficult to live in this kind of situation, in this kind of... Okay, what time is it? Okay, it's warming up. Okay, what the fuck was that over there? Look at that. Hold on, I'm still taking... Yeah, fuck you, Sam. That looks man-made. Or, where was it? Where the fuck was it? Okay, hold on. There it is. What the fuck is that? Looks like a wall. Okay. Okay, it's a ruin. I get that, but this looks something like a wall? I think. It looks like a wall. But then I'm wondering, this can be the base from the destruction, the debris and stuff like that. So then I'm wondering where everything else is. Okay. Well, let's eat some. Oh yeah, Jerabora. We need to catch the Jerabora. Base, okay. So let's see where these little guys are. There's a dirt dick. There are the molotovs, the camels. But where are the Jerabo? Where is Jerry? There's Jerry! Jerry, come here. I want you. I'm sorry, boy. I don't want to hit you. But I have to. I want to tame you. Here we go. Hey, we got a little load. Okay. Can we make stuff already? Yeah, we can make the well. That's good. And... But what do we need to make the well? What do we need for it? 15 cementing paste, 50 stone. Okay, so before we can make that, I'm gonna need to start killing shit. Especially like the dicks and ankies. Because I don't think you can get chitin off the camels. I think. I'm not sure. I'm gonna give you a hat. Because I know you want to. Yes. Oh yeah, we need more. We need sand. Give me back the berries. You can have the hat. I'll get them on back. Okay, I want a boomerang because I've tested this out. It actually doesn't have like durability when it's in your hotbar. Like because I'm gonna make, well, 7 is maybe overboard, but fuck it. And I'm gonna need you too. Like, you see, it doesn't have a health bar, so you would think that it's only one way use, but... You can use it multiple times. So, what else? What are we gonna do? Are we gonna try to tame some camels? Okay, let's see if we can do this. Let's make the arrows first. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious? It's time already? We ain't even done anything! You gotta be fucking shitting me! I'll get you later. Well, yeah, let's go home then. Where the fuck is home? It's up here, guys. Yeah, apparently this is the episode. It's been half an hour. And there's still so much more we need to discover, actually. Because we just started on this map. Okay, let's see. What level you stop moving, level 80. You're too big. You're too big at the moment. I can't handle you, guy. I just can't. Okay. Oh yeah, the ants are still here. They're in smaller packs, but the ants are still on the map. Okay, let's bring something, and I actually needed to place the door on the other side, but hey, fuck it. Okay, let's close the door. Don't tell me. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Get in. Yeah. Why am I stuck? Close. Take it. I want to appear. Okay. Okay. Okay, guys, this is gonna be it for me today. If you liked it, leave a like, leave a comment. If you want to see more, subscribe. Leave it in the comment section if you want to see more of Scorched Earth. And I will be making more of this. And I will be seeing you guys next time. Bye-bye!